What's up guys, Matthew Apel here and welcome back to Juice 2 PS3 version. So, camera, I got this car. I bought this car and I also tuned this Nissan Skyline here, the R33. This car with Nicholas Jammet here. Yeah. Alright, cool, huh? And the 350Z is not yet. Also, I can upgrade that car, but it's not in the prototype style there. I have to wait on the Hin Elite for that car. Game's almost near the end there. So after that, because I have a short break due to coronavirus, college time's finished for a while. Hold for a while. Okay, so I'm more focusing on this is the Pink Slip, I guess. And it's a Drift Points too. Sleep Drift Showdown at Battle Royale, Spirit of the Emperors. Oh, there's a muscle car here. I forgot to put the muscle car. We're not doing muscle car later on. Let's do a French Revolution Drift here with my Nissan Skyline R33. French Revolution. I forgot how many Indian to take out there, but whatever, I have to focus on the main goals there. We need to get 1 million drift points. Five laps here, which is okay. Come on, car, drift. Oh my god, I forgot to push the handbrake to me. Oh, it's X, okay. Got it. Get the combo going there. Basic score there, half the mark. Alright. By the way, I will complete the League 1 remaining goals off camera there. I completed the off camera part of League 1 goals there, remaining goals that not yet complete. Okay, make the score, let's see if I got this one. Obviously, not a bad time to miscalculate here. Oh no, didn't get it again. Come on, one more lap to go, here we go. Okay, got it. I need to do spend points before going basically. Got it. Just had no idea, how do I drift so slow? Is that going fast? Alright, complete the challenge there. Not even a single point wasted there. Cool. I had no idea how do I so slow in that one to start. Thank you. Here we go. Found it here. Complete soldier challenge. I never thought he'd give me money instead. Well, at least PS2 version gave me money, but this one, I don't remember. Oh no, at the start the game's crashed. Okay. Alright, back at the menu again. Fixing the USB, the HDMI cable, because I'm having trouble with it. Okay, I complete one goal. 23 goals need to complete it to promotion. Okay, let's get it. 40 million drifter. There's a circuit too. United Screw Race, Supercar Drift. Oh, we need Drift Supercar. We don't have a Supercar yet. Oh man, that means we need to upgrade my Supercar here. My TVR. Why? Because it's not yet upgraded there. Go with Oz. Let's go out with Oz now. What Momo? Ooh, that was the one I was thinking, I guess. Change it to UK. None of these better, okay? Let's go with the... What? The wing is invincible? Invincible. Invisible. You know, let's go with normal. Yeah, let's go with this color. Pink. A bit pink. Oh man, the hoods and really. Yeah, that should be fixed. That's one. Wait, can I have the right height? No. Okay. Let's paint this thing into pearl skinned. Let's go with this. Pink. Complete pink color. Right. And now the Extreme Nitro. NOS. Okay, done. TVR cigar is on.
Right, let's go race. Thanks to the drift showdown at... Battle Royale Driftkin here. Let's test this TBR. Let's see if we got this one. If I got this one.
Right, Battle Royale time.
Oh, there's a Koenigsegg here. Or maybe I'm gonna use Leon. You know what?
Ooh, I got the same feeling I got when I met my wife.
Oh, I'm gonna with Leon Tyrell here. With his Corvette. So let's do this. Corvette versus TVR.
Rolling start.
2 minutes, 30 seconds. Get distracted, Papel. Bank the points here. Five, four, three, two, one.
Yes, I will.
I got it. Yes. Oh my god, that was close. Maybe hit the barrier, but no, I got it. More. Yay, I got a new Corvette again. Another one. I got a prototype mod too. Alright. Let's head back to the main menu. Auto career mode. Get to my second win. Alright. Two goals completed. Extreme Natural Screw Race, Muscle Car Eliminator Championship, Super Car Drift King Championship. Let's go with Nitrous Crew, Extreme Nitrous Crew Race. Wow. Okay, what is it gonna be? 2v2v2v2 or... Exit Pressure. It's gonna get a lot of money, USA. Let's go. I say I'm gonna go with the SRT4 here. Okay. I'm gonna go with Driver X and Rachel Williams. At San Frantic. Hitting barriers at high speed will deplete your nitrous in extreme nitrous event there. By the way, this is part number 24, yeah? If you guys are asking, based on the title. It's 3-on-3 here. So let's do this. Okay, so yes, SRT4, Nicholas using a Evo 8. Boys against one girl here. Alright then. Why not? Let's go! One, go! Third, no going down to fourth. I mean second. Oh my god. Okay. Hang on a minute. Sorry if nothing is too sold out here. It sounds kind of big, but I'll reduce the sound. Yeah, my car's damaged already. 5 laps here, by the way. Oh my god. Causing collision there a bit. Oh my god, Ken. Whoa, what's going on? Oh no, the TV. I think I'm gonna buy a new HDMI cable soon. Oh my god. Come on, Spokane here. Alright. Say what? I'm nice. I'm back. Back in there ever. Alright, I'm in second. Oh, my rear bumper. She just took a bump on me. Wow. Wow. That was a hard hit at the jump. I'm in second. Oh God.
Yeah, come on. It's car two.
I'm in second. But we got it. Oh man, that was pretty close finish there. Somehow. Lucky there. Yeah. Yeah, more money, $150,000. Make sure not your circuit race check, and a circuit crew race check too. Right.